Now it's reroute. Or reroute, actually. Man. Pull the gun. Okay, well, see what we have here. So we got a cube tied to a button. Or, you know what I mean. So that deactivated this far field. Alright, I'll come back. This is not marked. I'm guessing what you want is for me to move this cube off the button or off the laser. I'm a little bit lost. Where am I? Down here? There we go. Okay. Save it here, man. Blue portal. Bring the cube back. Hopefully I can stand up here. Yes. Okay. There we go. Come on. There we go. Is that it? Cool. Yeah. There's that one little thing, like the door. You know what? Let me restart this. With the door not being marked. But I don't think it's that big of a deal, because you could clearly see it in front of you when you start the test and see that it's open. So I don't think it's the biggest deal ever. But there's something else I want to try. And it involves something like this, so... Actually, what am I saying? No, this will not work. No. If this is like on the other side, it would. Alright, do something like that. And then I'd be like, move this portal and it'll deactivate this field or something. If these two were switched, but... Nope. And then that'd be like a little bit faster than, than going all the way around like this. I don't know. Whatever. Let me just... This is probably not going to work, is it? No. Whatever. Did I give it like... I'll give it like now.